She has made friends with our Great Pyrenees, who is a livestock guardian. I mean, his job is to watch out for the livestock, but she has decided that he is the animal she wants to follow around and has become attached to. She will flock call for him. Again, he does his job guarding, but he's not as interested in being her best friend or being her man. So that's why we were trying to find her a man.
Lucy, come on.
It's definitely one of the most uncomfortable situations I think that I've been in. Just trying to save face and trying to do the best you can, but it's funny when you watch the video of it because we're all pretty tense.
Oh, I get excited about it. This is my passion. I love to do it. I love to work with the public. I love to help educate people.
There we go.
I don't know. I guess I've never seen myself as a role model, but I do try to be one, knowing in the position that I am in. I do want like little girls to like look at me and be like, it's okay to like be me, be who I want to be, do things that I want to do, even though people may not think like, it's okay. It like is okay to be you.
Pascagoula had suddenly exploded into the national spotlight, literally overnight.
I was looking across at the old Coast Guard station, an old Noah ship that used to sit in there. That's when it landed behind us, and we turned around, stood up, turned around and looked, and must have been the door that opened where all the bright lights come out of.
You saw the reflection first on the water?
I saw the blue. When they turned me loose, I got in my car and left. I went back home, and I didn't come back. Wasn't going to.
It's the whole soldier thing. I mean, they're trained to get the mission done. And when they come home, they don't know how to switch that off and switch back to family life and being a daddy and being a husband and being a part of society. They can't just shut it off.
You know, and he would just say, everything's fine, you know, until it just got so bad that he just couldn't handle it anymore. And then he came out and told me, you know, I have a problem, you know, especially when he started to cut himself. They're just putting a Band-Aid on the real problem, and it's not helping.
People need to stand up and tell who didn't do the right thing. It's not okay to just sit back and sweep it under the rug.
The parents over in Jackson County need some more answers.
Because this is not okay. It's not okay.